Gospel, we heard that Jesus challenged the Pharisees by healing a man on the day of Sabbath. And in the Jewish culture, dili gud pwede magtrabaho ang isa ka tao kapag Sabbath. Sakto mang good because God ordered man to rest like He did on the seventh day. However, Jesus was challenging the Pharisees in the sense to think of what is higher than the command. What is it? Unsa ba ni? Maayo ba nang maghimoog maayo? Or mahimoog daotan? And then what struck me in the gospel is that Jesus ordered the man to stretch out his hand. And the man stretched out his withered hand and his hand was restored. Such is our life. The Lord sometimes asks us to do impossible things, to reach out for Him, even though it seems nga malayo gud siya. Labi na siguro karong panahon sa pandemya, labi na siguro karon nga our tempers are shorter, our patience is shorter, kanang kay nakulong na gud ta og maayo for the past how many years. But then the Lord is still challenging us, no? To strive further, to be more patient, to be more understanding, to be more loving. And what happened when the man stretched out his hands? I can just imagine him nga. In the movie The Chosen, it's a very good series about the life of Jesus. It was magical even, short of miraculous, the way the man stretched out his hands. In that scene, the man was like this, no? Kita naman siguro ang tagtao nga na I withered hand, no? And all of a sudden, he was asked by Jesus to stretch out his hands. And he did. And then the hand was made whole. Magical kaayo, miraculous kaayo. I can only hope that when Jesus asks us to stretch out our hands to Him, to reach out to Him, that in one way or another, we can experience these little miracles in our lives. One day, we will find out na mas forgiving na di ayta, mas loving na di ayta, mas pasensyoso na di ayta. Those are little miracles that we ask for, especially in this time that we are locked in our houses, locked in our homes. We pray for these little miracles, and we especially pray for healing, especially for those who are sick in the hospitals. Special mention, Father Ferdy Resuena, our missionary from East Timor who came home here in the Philippines to get better. We ask for his healing and for everyone who is affected by this pandemic. Amen. Let's stand.